Hello, how to solve x plus xy plus y is equals to 54. To find the value of x plus y such that x, y are elements of positive integers. Now, from here, x plus xy plus y is equals to 54. So we can see here x is common. So x out of bracket, x divided by x is 1 plus xy divided by x is y. Bracket plus y is equals to 54. Now you can see here inside the bracket 1 plus y, and here we have y, so we add 1 in both sides, so it will be x bracket 1 plus y plus y plus 1 is equals to 54 plus 1. Then from here inside the bracket 1 plus 1 and here y plus 1. Then we take y plus 1 out of bracket, so this divide by y plus 1, it will be x, plus y plus 1 divided by y plus 1 is 1, bracket is equals to this plus this is 55. Now from here, recall x comma y is element of positive integers, therefore x comma y should be greater than or equals to 1. So from y is greater than or equals to 1, in here it will be greater than or equals to 2, because 1 plus 1 is 2, and in here x is greater than or equals to 1, so 1 plus 1 here to be greater than 2. Now from this multiplication of this and this to get 55, it means to get 55 is 55 times 1 or 1 times 55 or 5 times 11 to get 55 or 11 times 5. Now to check from these possibilities, this is greater than 2 and this is greater than 2, so 55 is greater than 2 and 1 is not greater than 2, so this is not correct. And in here 1 is less than 2, so this is not correct. But this 5 is greater than 2 and 11 is greater than 2, and 11 and 5 is greater than 2, so we have two choices, whereas y plus 1 bracket times x plus 1 is equal to 5 times 11. And another case, y plus 1 bracket times x plus 1 is equal to 11 times 5. So this we call case 1 and this case 2. Now from case 1, which is y plus 1 will be equal to 5, and x plus 1 will be equals to 11, and in case 2, which is y plus 1 is equals to 11 and x plus 1 is equals to 5. So here the value of y will be equals to 5 minus 1 is 4, and here value of x will be 11 minus 1 is 10, and in case 2 here value of y will be 11 minus 1, which is equals to 10, and here value of x will be 5 minus 1 is equals to 4. Therefore from our question, which is asking to find the value of x plus y, so x plus y is equals to, in case 1 here, x is 10 plus y is 4 is equal to, in case 2 here, x is 4 plus y is 10, so this is equals to 14. So they have same values, therefore x plus y is equals to 14. This is the final answer. Don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.